Good evening and welcome to tonight's guided sleep meditation, a practice that will help you to connect with your peaceful higher self as you drift into a restorative night of sleep. My name is Jason Stevenson and I thank you for joining me on this journey. It's my intention to help you realize that the peace and ease you seek is already within you. Through visualization, you'll be guided gently into this realization. But before we begin, just take a moment to get settled for the coming night. Make sure that you're as warm and comfortable as you can be. And then close your eyes gently when you're ready. And take 3 or 4 cleansing breaths now to anchor yourself here. You might like to inhale long and deep through your nose and releasing a gentle sigh as you breathe out. So filling and expanding as you breathe in and beginning to let go and surrender as you breathe out. Continue to breathe naturally, just noticing the path that the breath takes through your body. If at any point during this meditation you find your mind is distracted or wandering, you can anchor yourself through a few mindful breaths. But for now, I invite you to call your attention towards the top of your head and to visualize that from this uppermost part of you, a wave of restorative energy moves through you. You might simply feel its soothing nature, or you might visualize it as a soft glow in any color that brings you a sense of ease. In either case, feel this relaxation permeating your entire headspace, relaxing your forehead, down to your jaw, maybe even feeling your tongue drop away from the roof of your mouth. And then welcome this wave of restoration as it flows through your neck and then brings ease to your shoulders, feeling your shoulders soften, releasing any tension from the day now behind you. Following this energetic flow now as it makes its way into your left upper arm, down through your left elbow, through your left lower arm, and right down into your left hand and fingertips. Feel your entire left arm softening and surrendering. And then watch as this wave of energy moves through your right arm, first through your upper right arm, then your right elbow, your lower right arm, and into your right hand, right down into your fingertips. Both arms are deeply relaxed, letting go of tension. Now feel or envision this soothing energy moving into your chest and your heart, Maybe you feel your breath relaxing and deepening as this happens. And now observe this wave as it travels down your spine and bringing peace and ease through your entire midsection now. Your belly, your pelvis, your hips, and all the muscles and cells around these areas softening, feeling soothed. And feel this relaxation now as it flows from your left hip to your left thigh, through your left knee to your lower leg, and into your left foot. Just let this leg relax completely now. And as your left leg surrenders, this wave of restoration finishes its journey by moving now through your right leg, from right hip through to right thigh, down to your knee, your lower leg, and all the way down to your right foot and right toes. So both legs softening into the surface below you. And taking a couple of long whole body breaths now, and feel your entire body expanding as you breathe in. And as you breathe out, imagine that you are surrendering more completely into the surface beneath you, just softening alongside the force of gravity. And allowing your breath to continue to ebb and flow in its natural way. And drawing your attention now to your mind's eye. Allow yourself to travel through time and space, finding yourself at the foot of a fairy tale bridge in the middle of an enchanted forest. The sky is blue with streaks of orange, as the sun is just beginning to set. The bridge before you might be made of wood or stone. It might be flat or arched. Just allow it to be whatever type of bridge sparks a sense of wonder for you. And notice that it passes over a trickling stream or a gently flowing river. As this bridge comes to life in your mind, paint the forest with the same creativity. Visualize the trees and the land in any shape or form that brings you peace. Maybe the forest is dense. Maybe it is spacious with fields and waterways spread across the land. Notice what season it is and what color the leaves are. Take a few moments to really find yourself here, noting the colors and textures and life forms that present themselves. And focus now your attention back on the bridge, coming to stand at the foot of it. In a few moments, I'll count you across the bridge, which will guide you towards the peaceful, higher self that lives within you. Just soften any expectations about what this higher self might look like, and just open yourself to the journey as it unfolds. So with each number that I count, envision yourself taking two or three slow steps along the bridge, moving mindfully and welcoming into your consciousness the suggestions I offer if they inspire and soothe you. Know that you're in full control of this journey and that you can do whatever you need to do lovingly to support yourself. So first, notice again where you are, seeing the bridge before you, the enchanted forest around you, and the blue and orange sky above you, and anything else in this place that uplifts you. And then look down at the ground beneath you, noticing what you are wearing on your feet. And what clothes are you wearing on your body? And then take a long, deep breath in and exhale with a sigh as one, you take your first steps along the bridge, feeling it firm and steady beneath your feet, connecting with whatever material it's made of. Two, feel your spine lengthening, your crown stretching towards the sky. Your heart opens as you feel the soft orange glow of the sun setting upon your forehead. Three, taking a few more slow and steady steps, your heart opens even wider, this time opening to the possibility of connecting with the peaceful, wise, and compassionate self within you. Four, gazing all around you, connecting with the immense beauty, magic, and wonder of the landscape. You absorb its positive, uplifting vibrations into every cell of your body. Five, you continue to move slowly and gracefully with confidence and relaxation alive within you. Your analytical mind softens on your next breath out. Six, you return your attention to the bridge, noticing a welcome figure at the very end of it. It's the outline of a human, but you can't yet make it out. The figure radiates golden light and is imbued with wisdom, love, and benevolence. You feel a sense of peace and ease as you slowly move in its direction. You feel drawn to this figure. You feel a familiar and deep connection. Deep down, you know that this being is here to support you, to offer you love, wisdom, peace, and grace. And seven, step by step you approach this figure of light, its glowing golden presence begins to fade, slowly revealing the human at the center, your own sense of peace and ease grows as you move closer. Eight, as the light fades, You marvel at the person who this figure turns out to be. It is you, a wise, peaceful, and deeply loving you. You see yourself mirrored in this version of you, and yet this higher self, who stands just a short distance away from you, is free of all fears and all limiting beliefs. They embody the peace and truth at the core of your being. Nine. Your higher self sends you a beaming smile and a warm, energetic welcome. They are grateful that you are here to reconnect. They are grateful for the chance to reveal themselves to you as you. And 10. You arrive just an arm's length away from your higher self. This person who is a reflection of the peace that lives at the core of your very own being. You feel as if you are arriving back home. Take a few moments now to notice what this version of you looks like. How do they stand? What are they wearing? What qualities do they emanate? What expression is on their face? This vision of your higher self has appeared to remind you that you are the peace you seek. This person before you is not separate from you. They are within you. This is a part of who you are fundamentally. This is a you can choose to be at any time. Now, if it feels good to you, extend your hands out to meet the hands of your higher self. Feel their palms in your palms, or alternatively, you can simply bathe in the pure energy that emanates from their body. And in either case, feel their wise, loving, peaceful energy moving through you, filling your hands and rising up your arms, blowing through your shoulders and into your heart and lungs. Feeling this energy of peace sinking down now through your body, cleansing and restoring your heart, your chest, your back, and your belly. Before flowing through both of your legs, bringing peace and ease to the lowermost parts of you. And then feel this energy that they emit rising back up through your body, through belly and heart, and then cleansing your throat. And then filling your entire headspace, softening tense muscles, and bringing a profound sense of peace to your thinking mind. Fears and limiting beliefs begin to dissolve as you bathe in the peace that you now realize lives at your core. Take a few slow and steady breaths to really soak in the energy of peace. Feel a sense of unification with your higher self. Realize that there is no distance between you and the peaceful self within you. Let your attention return to the image of the being before you. And remind yourself that this version of you is always available for you to reconnect with. This person lives inside of you. So take a moment now to thank your higher self for showing up tonight. Thank them for reconnecting you to your innate wisdom. Your compassion, beauty, wonder, and peace. Knowing that as you depart, this self will remain within you. Turn back towards the end of the bridge where you started. And as I count you back down from 10, you will cross back over and arrive back in your body as it rests in this present moment. So 10, feeling a deep gratitude for the reconnection you experienced here tonight. 9, taking a long, slow breath in and softening as you exhale. 8. Feeling a strong connection to the peace at the core of your existence. 7. Remembering you can reconnect with the image of your higher self anytime that you need to. 6. Your thinking mind remains soft and relaxed. 5, you start to reconnect with your physical body. Four, feeling into the surface now beneath you. 3, wiggling your toes or your fingers. And 2, you release a gentle sigh. And 1, your full awareness arrives back in the physical reality you live in. Just take a few moments to reacquaint yourself with the space that holds you, eyes remaining closed. And recall that feeling of peace you reconnected with during tonight's journey, and feel it alive within you, remembering that it's always present within. Stay close to this embodiment of peace at the core of your being. And allow it to carry you into a deep and restorative night of sleep. And as you slowly drift off, allow the following affirmations to deepen the experience of peace being at the core of your existence. Now, you don't need to latch onto or repeat these words. Simply let them flow in the background of your awareness. May they strengthen your connection to your radiant and wise inner peace. I am the peace that I seek. I embody wisdom, ease, and compassion. My body and mind are deeply relaxed. I release outdated beliefs that do not serve me. I am whole, harmonious, and content. I am in alignment with my higher self. I have everything I need in this moment. I am enough just as I am. I am worthy of peace and love. My heart is happy. My spirit is joyous and free. I am connected to a higher wisdom. I have all I need within me. The universe is supporting my journey. I embody wonder, beauty, and vitality. I am balanced in mind, body, and spirit. I am right where I need to be. I am grounded and centered. I fall asleep with ease. Peace lives within me. I am the peace that I seek. I embody wisdom, ease, and compassion. My body and mind are deeply relaxed. I release outdated beliefs that do not serve me. I am whole, harmonious, and content. I am in alignment with my higher self. I have everything I need in this moment. I am enough just as I am. I am worthy of peace and love. My heart is happy. My spirit is joyous and free. I am connected to a higher wisdom. I have all I need within me. The universe is supporting my journey. I embody wonder, beauty, and vitality. I am balanced in mind, body, and spirit. I am right where I need to be. I am grounded and centered. I fall asleep with ease. Peace lives within me. I am the peace that I seek. I embody wisdom, ease, and compassion. My body and mind are deeply relaxed. I release outdated beliefs that do not serve me. I am whole, harmonious, and content. I am in alignment with my higher self. I have everything I need in this moment. I am enough just as I am. I am worthy of peace and love. My heart is happy. My spirit is joyous and free. I am connected to a higher wisdom. I have all I need within me. The universe is supporting my journey. I embody wonder, beauty, and vitality. I am balanced in mind, body, and spirit. I am right where I need to be. I am grounded and centered. I fall asleep with ease. Peace lives within me.